the real, all real keen chorus singers. So I'll sing you, I'll finish with this one. It's a song from Scotland. And this song came to our rescue once again. It came to our rescue in Germany, another part of Germany, in Hamburg. I got this, an agent got me these gigs, one of which was in Hamburg, in a rather insalubrious part of town, in the Docklands, in fact, the Reaper Barn. I was dying to death, you know, knocking out Bob Dylan, Beatles, everything you could think of. And anyway, I thought to myself, somebody said, I thought you were supposed to be a folk singer. So I sang this one, and suddenly, all these grizzled old sailors who had been sitting at the bar with their backs to me turned around and started joining in, which I was very pleased about, because after that, it all went very swimmingly. Turns out it's quite well known in Germany. It was, in fact, it travelled all around the world. There's a version in America. There's the Canadian sailors used to sing it. Maybe the Dutch sailors too. Anyway, thanks for listening. And after the 24th verse, you might pick up the.